Automatic transmission fluid is essential for the Merc's smooth gear changing. It's just a matter of filling the reservoir and then selecting each of the gears in turn. By the way, overfilling this will damage the system, so only put in a bit at a time. And last, topping up the power steering fluid. I've not done this since I replaced the steering box and the level is low, but now it should be fine and the steering will be nice and light to use. Well, that's it. Those last few jobs were small, but they were very important in their own little way. They make the car drive and run better, and it really does deserve those last finishing touches. And to be honest, I'm going to be very sad to see this Mercedes leave the workshop.